Welcome to my YouTube channel Medical Hub. Before starting my video, if you like my video, then please subscribe my channel and watch more videos and share with your friends. So now let's start. Today I am going to share some MCQs or questions about National and International Health Organization, just like UNICEF, WHO, CARE and Red Cross Society, etc. So now let's start. Question number first. Headquarter of WHO or World Health Organization is located in. There are four options: A, Washington; B, Geneva; C, Delhi; and D, London. Right answer is B, Geneva. So the headquarter of WHO is located in Geneva. Next question, question number second. Headquarter of UNICEF is situated at. Option A, New York; B, Delhi; C, London; D, Geneva. Right answer is in New York. So headquarter of UNICEF is situated in New York. Next question, question number 3. In GOBI of UNICEF, G refers to. Option A, growth period; B, genius; C, growth retardation; and D, growth chart. Right answer is D, growth chart. So in GOBI of UNICEF or United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund, so G represent the growth chart. So rationale of this question is here. That means G refers to growth monitoring of young children. O means oral rehydration therapy. B means promotion of breastfeeding. And I means immunization. So GOBI of UNICEF, G refers to growing period of the children. O refers to oral rehydration therapy to the treatment of mild and moderate dehydration. And B for breastfeeding, and I refers to immunization against measles, diphtheria, polio, tetanus, and tuberculosis. So it's the GOBI. Next question, question number 4. WHO or World Health Organization was established in. Option A, 7 October 1948, B, 7th April 1948, C, 7th July 1948, and D, 7th June 1948. Right answer is B, 7th April 1948. So, WHO was established in 7th April 1948. Next question, question number 5th. WHO is a recognized, World Health Organization is a recognized member of. Option A, United Nations Security Council; B, World Food Programme; C, Food and Agriculture Organization or FAO; D, United Nations Development Group. Right answer is a United Nations Security Council. So WHO is a recognized member of United Nations Security Council. Next question, question number 6. United Nations Specialized Agency whose main concern in international public health is known as. Option A, ICSID; B, IBRD; C, World Food Program; and D, World Health Organization. Right answer is D, World Health Organization. So United Nations Specialized Agency whose main concern is international public health is known as WHO or World Health Organization. Next question, question number 7. First chairman and founder of UNICEF was. Option A, William Randall Stramer; B, Frederick Weiser; C, Ludwig Reisman; D, Anthony Legg. Right answer is C, Ludwig Reisman. So the first chairman and founder of UNICEF was Ludwig and Reisman. So rationale of this question is, Ludwig Witold Reisman was a Polish physician and bacteriologist. He is regarded as the founder of UNICEF and served as its first chairman from 1946 to 1950. Next question, question number 8. United Nations Children's Fund was founded in, or UNICEF was founded in. Option A, 11 May 1946; B, 11 April 1945; C, 11 January 1945; and D, 11 December 1946. Right answer is D, 11th December 1946. So UNICEF was founded in 1946. Next question, question number 9. The UNICEF was created by option A, United Nation Development Group, B, United Nation Development Council, C, United Nation General Assembly, and D, United Nation Security Council. Right answer is C, United Nations General Assembly created the UNICEF. So, the UNICEF was created by the United Nations General Assembly. Next question, question number 10. Who is the director of WHO? Director General of WHO. Option A, William Randall Kramer, B, Frederick Reiser, C, Ludwig Reichmann, and D, Dr. Margaret Chan. Right answer is D, Dr. Margaret Chan. Dr. Margaret Chan is the Director General of WHO. Next question, question number 11. What is the objective of WHO or World Health Organization? In some questions, I had not given a option and rational. I had given directly the answer because of some confusions. So, in objective and some other type of confusion, so I had given directly answer. So, the main objective of WHO is the attainment by all pupils of the highest possible level of health. And according to, it's a main objective of WHO. And according to WHO, main definition of health is, health is a state of complete physical, mental and social well-being and not merely the absence of disease or infirmity. And it's the definition of health. So, the main objective of WHO is, or World Health Organization is, attainment by all people of the highest possible level of health. Next question, question number 12. Dr. Margaret Chan was appointed as the Director General of WHO by the World Health Assembly on answer is 9 November 2006. So, Dr. Margaret Chan was appointed as the Director General of WHO by the World Health Assembly on 9th November 2006. Next question, question number 9. Who was the first Director General of WHO? And recently, the Director General of WHO is Dr. Margaret Chan and the first Director General of WHO is Dr. V. Chisholm. Next question, question number 14. The Constitution of the World Health Organization had been signed by 61 countries on. Answer is 22 July 1946. So, the Constitution of the World Health Organization had been signed by 61 countries on 22 July 1946. And WHO also established some 6 regional organizations. Regions is Southeast Asia, Africa, America, Europe, Eastern Mediterranean and Western Pacific. So these are the 6 regions of WHO was established, and its headquarters is in Southeast Asia region. Headquarters is in New Delhi, Africa's Hazare or Zimbabwe, and in America, Washington DC, Europe, Denmark, and Eastern Mediterranean is Egypt, and Western Pacific is Manila or Philippines. So it's the regional of regional organization that is established by the WHO and its headquarters. Next question, question number 15. Food and Agriculture Organization or FAO was established in option A, 16 October 1942, B, 16 October 1945, C, 16 October 1949, and D, 16 October 1941. Right answer is B, 16 October 1945. So FAO was established in 16 October 1945. Next question, question number 16. Headquarter of Food and Agriculture Organization or FAO is located in option A, Rome, Italy, B, Moscow, Russia, C, Washington, USA, and D, Geneva, Switzerland. Right answer is A, Rome, Italy. So headquarter of Food and Agriculture Organization is located in Rome. Next question, question number 17. Headquarter of ILO or International Labour Organization is located in, right answer is Geneva. So, ILO or International Labour Organizations headquarters located in Geneva. WHO and ILO both are the headquarters in Geneva. And ILO or International Labour Organization was established in 1990. And the purpose, and there are the three purpose of ILO or International Labour Organization is to contribute to establishment of lasting peace by promoting social justice and to improve through international action labor conditions and living standards and to promote economic and social stability. So these are the purpose of ILO in the international level. So it's established for the international labor organization. Next question, question number 18. Who is the current president of World Bank Group? Option A, Robert Zoellick, B, Roberto Azevedo, and C, Christian Lagarde, and D, Jim Yong Kim. Right answer is D, Jim Yong Kim. Jim Yong Kim, the current president of World Bank Group. So, the current president of World Bank Group is Mr. Jim Yong Kim. Kim is a South Korean-American physician and anthropologist, serving as the 12th and current president of the World Bank since 2012 and since now. So Jim Yong Kim, the current president of World Bank Group. Next question, question number 19. Which of the following institution is not part of the World Bank community? Option A, IBRD, B, WTO, C, IDA, and D, IFC. Right answer is B, WTO. Or World Trade Organization is not a part of the World Bank community. Rational of this question, WTO or World Trade Organization is not a part of the World Bank community. World Bank Group is comprised of the five institutions, that is International Bank for Reconstruction and Development, that means IBRD, and the International Development Association or IDA, and the International Finance Corporation is IFC. Multilateral Investment Guarantee Agency or MIGA, AMIGA, and the International Center for Settlement of Investment Disputes, it's ICSID. So these are the five institutions that is comprised of World Bank Group, and WTO or World Trade Organization is not the part of the World Bank community. Next question, question number 20. What is the full form of SID or SIDA? Option answer is Swedish International Development Agency. So the it's established in 1979 and SID's full form is Swedish International Development Agency, and it's assisting the National Tuberculosis Control Program since 1979. Next question. See, the SID is developed for the National Tuberculosis Control Program. Next question, question number 21. What is the full form of CARE or CARE? So, right answer is Cooperative for Assistance and Relief Everywhere. And it's established in India is 1950 and until the end of 1980s. So, Cooperative for Assistance and Relief Everywhere. It's established in India 1950 to 1980s. Next question, question number 22. Where is the headquarter of International Committee of Red Cross? Right answer is Geneva or Switzerland. So headquarter of International Red Cross Societies is situated in Geneva. Next question, question number 23. What is the full form of UNICEF? So United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund. Next question is, when Indian Red Cross Society was established? So 1920 Indian Red Cross Society is established